I bid you welcome to my sky fortress, the Bahamut. I must apologize for my delay in welcoming you aboard my ship. Permit me to ask,
who are you? An angel of vengeance? Or perchance a saint of salvation?
I am simply myself. No more and no less. And I want only to be free.
Such a woman is not fit to bear the burden of rule. Weep for Dalmasca, for she is lost. Observe well, Asa. Watch and mark you, the suffering of one who must rule, yet lacks the power.
No. No, brother. I will not. Though I lack your power, I will still persist.
Bold words, child. Are forfeit, and your insurgents with them. Dalmasca will again know order. For good and all, I shall bring your futile attempts at rebellion to an end.
Yes, I will defend Lord Larsa.
The hound strays. Do treason bears a price.
One I gladly pay. Silence! All were stripped from me.
Ivelisse will know a new dynast king, and man will keep his own history. The tyranny of the gods is ended. We are their puppets no more. The freedom for which we have longed is at hand. Venna! I have failed us both. I am no Dynast King. You must find another. One who might realize your ambitions.
They are fulfilled beyond your knowing. The Christ is sundered. Age of Stones complete. From the Undying Ones, the world is freed. You shall not tread this path alone. Together we go. Come.
Sid, be eager to learn what has happened here. History begins anew.
damage to the Glossair engines.
Damn. Vaughn, you're in charge. I'm checking the engine room.
Right.
Fran, with me.
Look! Bahamut's Glossair rings are stopping!
Vaughn, as soon as the Strahl's rings move, you take off. Understood? You can fly her, Vaughn. Just do it like I told you.
Don't worry.
Pinello, watch for interference from Bahamut's Skystone. The Strahl's a fickle girl. You keep her working for us.
I'll see what I can do.
Bosh, look after Lhasa, will you? If House Solidor should crumble, the Empire would fail, and civil war would take us all.
I understand.
The Lord Lhasa is our last hope.
Vaughn, the power's back. We can go.
Right. Let's go. Grab onto something.
Sir, it's the Strahl. She's left Bahamut. She's moving away.
The Strahl. They made it. At last. The Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with Ashelia Benargan Delmasca, Her Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Lhasa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vayne has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir, your orders, sir.
The Lady Ash, thank the gods you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Lhasa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalice looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free. Bahamut!
A message from the Alexander.
Take it.
Sir.
This is Judge Sargabath, Captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan Fleet of the Arcadian Army.
I address all ships in Rabanaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Rabanaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, the paling will not hold,
and all Rabanaster will be obliterated. All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Hasty, aren't they? I think it's a little early to be throwing away our lives just yet.
Balthier? Wait! Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn. Sounds like you made it out okay. The Strahl's a fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these Glossair rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry. I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story. I'm the leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies. Let's fly! Fran, power to the Glossair rings. Fran? Everything
to me, Balthier. Get out of Bahamut immediately.
Please, Balthier! You mustn't die!
Please, Balthier. Come back.
I'd say you're in more of a supporting role.
Fran, please.
The Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? If there's one scratch on her when I get back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.
Balthier!
Yeah. Mm-hmm.